Number 11, Clemson visiting Louisville. Cards 27-3 at home under head coach Bobby Petrino. So good that even the world's greatest, Muhammad Ali, is in the building. Cards fans didn't have to wait long for some must-see ACC. Deshaun Watson back to pass. James Burgess goes up to make a one-handed interception. Take another look. The linebacker climbs the ladder to pick off the Heisman hopeful. No score after one. Second quarter now. Watson takes a huge hit but connects with Hunter Renfro. First career touchdown for the freshman. Look at the hit. Watson still delivers a strike. 7-0 Tigers. Kyle Bolin starting under center for the Cards, but is he the answer to Louisville's quarterback question? Looking good here, going deep to Jalen Smith, 55 yards on the hookup, led to a Cards field goal, 7-3 Clemson leads at the half. 10-7 Cards, third quarter, 3rd and 2. Wayne Gallman on the option, spins his way to a 25-yard gain. He had 139 on the night. Tigers would kick a field goal on the drive to make it tied at 10. And the next Tigers drive, Watson goes down the middle to Jordan Leggett, who was lined up uncovered at left tackle. 26 yards on the score, 17-10 Tigers. After a Tigers field goal, it's 20-10. Kicking off to freshman Travion Samuel. He's a 5'7", 18-year-old, but this Card is flying high. No stopping him. He takes it the distance, 100 yards. Papa John Stadium is absolutely rocking. Next Cardinals drive, senior kicker John Wallace with a chance to tie it up, 34 yards, but it's wide. Score remains 20-17, tensions running high in Louisville. 45 seconds to go, 2nd and 8, Louisville gets another chance. Bolin finds tight end Mickey Crum, 23-yard pickup, Cards in Clemson territory, and it all comes down to a Hail Mary. Bolin tosses it up, but it's into a group of Tigers, picked off by Jadar Johnson. Clemson holds on, 20-17, 30 straight wins over unranked opponents for the Tigers. I'm Courtney Cox, and you're watching the ACC Digital Network.
We are the official home of ACC football. For must-see moments, click the box on the left. For game highlights, click the box on the right. And for everything else from the ACC Digital Network, subscribe now. Do it!